If you want to keep your stream clean and not have all the assignments posted there, like little mini assignments posted, up here at the top, settings, and on the stream, change it to hide notifications. Hide notifications that way, and if you look at mine, nothing's on the stream yet, only things that I type that are important for the class. So nothing's on the stream yet until I actually type something important for the class.